know, I had a few years, and I was trying to make another record real hard, but, you know, my daddy died, and my father-in-law died, and my mother-in-law died, and my sister got a divorce, and I got a divorce, and my brother died, and my brother-in-law died, and the farm burned down. But other than that, it was pretty chill, 24 months, you know. I kind of dropped my basket, went to rehab for a minute, that didn't go too well. Came back out and went to my boyfriend's therapist. Don't ever go to your boyfriend's therapist. It's a terrible idea. You're screaming out the gate, man. You already think there's something wrong with you. So I couldn't talk my way out of that. But I actually do this guy, and he was like, he'd been all over the world and had like acupuncture with thorns and stuff. And he had all these ankle bracelets, you know, and he would like sit cross style like on the couch, and I would stare at his ankle bracelets, and I was like, I really love your ankle bracelets. And he was like, I love your ankle bracelet too. And I was like, thanks, mine has a battery in it, but thank you. It's a little chunky for my taste. I would like something more delicate. But anyway, you know, it was, I learned a lot from him, including like some really interesting words and thoughts that I hadn't thought of before. And he inspired a song that's also on Exodus of Venus. It's called Dharma Gate.